Professor David McClelland knows one thing for sure.
Everything's impossible until it's not. And any Star Trek fan will know where that came from.
Professor McClelland has spent a career trying to unlock secrets of the universe, and in 2016 played a key role in making the impossible possible.
Oh my galaxy, we found gravitational waves!
What is a gravitational wave, and why does it change everything?
Gravitational waves are disturbances in the curvature of space-time, created by violent cosmic events such as black holes colliding. Albert Einstein first predicted them in 1916, but it took 100 years to confirm their existence. And that was done using the LIGO detectors in the United States.
So we use mirrors separated by 4 kilometers. We use a laser to monitor those mirrors and look for this change as the gravitational wave passes through.
Professor McClelland and his ANU team designed and installed LIGO's arm-length acquisition system and played a key role in suppressing quantum noise, helping the detectors hear something astonishingly silent.
This is a measurement that was 1,000,000,000 times smaller than the width of a human hair. It was the most sensitive optical measurement ever made, and it launched a brand new field of astronomy called gravitational wave astronomy.
A field Australia excels in. Professor McClelland and his 3 AusGrav collaborators shared the 2020 Prime Minister's Prize for Science, but his work is far from done.
5% of the universe is ordinary matter. What exists in the other 95% of the universe?
Professor McClelland is receiving the Thomas Ranken Lyle Medal, which recognises outstanding achievements in physics.